Hello, let's react to the full He Is Here 3. Oh my god, that's why he was on the ground. My god, that's scary. Oh no!
Who are you? Well, I literally just told you, but I think you should start running, don't you think?
I think that was the only funny part. OMG, that's scary. Run, Mickey! Hey! How could you throw Mickey? Hide and seek is creepy.
Just so you're aware.
What is that sound? Oh no, it's Seeker. Oh yes, he is gone. Yay, you're saved. Wait, what's this?
The full part soon. The reason why it's not in one whole thing is because, well, since I don't have enough storage on my iPad, I can't really record like a whole series. So I'll have to do it one at a time. But this is just the first part of the He Is Here 3, The Last Survivor series. Bye!
Okay, I will react to other parts later. Now let's watch why he thought it was a good idea. Well, parkour cat.
No, if I can do that, but kids, do not try this at home.
Okay.
First off, you don't have to somehow get up from this big thing. Hold up, I'm gonna have to cut the camera for this. Well, I have managed to get up on top of here. Now let me just, wonder if I can do it. One thing of luck for me, okay?
What is happening?
One thing of luck. I'm gonna do it.
Wait, is that true? I know he said not to. But I will do it anyways, don't do it at home.
Okay, I'm trying it. Okay. Ah! Let's see if I can make it to that PS3 there. Or maybe that table.